look forward to your transition. It's the first time you will experience unconditional love. When you make your transition, you're asked two things basically. How much love you have been able to give and receive, and how much service you have rendered. And you will know every consequence of every deed, every thought, and every word you have ever uttered. But you will also see how a nice act of kindness has touched hundreds of lives that you're totally unaware of. So concentrate on love while you're still around and teach your children early unconditional love. It's the most beautiful experience you can ever imagine.